Hello friends, you are most welcome to JPRD once again, and today I'm going to tell you about what are the platform top 10 platforms who is got a good rating in 2021. So first of all, the name of that platform is in the first number, that is eToro. eToro is a platform where is I'm going to tell you there are 15 million traders are working in eToro. It means here that forex, stocks, commodities, ETFs, indices are in the eToro, and it's contain web trades and mobile app also. They have contained 2000 plus assets also, and it got a rating of 9.6. So it means there it's a best platform also, and it is a trusted most platform also. We are going to look in 2021 like a eToro. Now we are skipping towards the second one, that is a Plus 500. It's also a best trading platform where 2 lakhs traders, there are 20 lakhs traders are emerging here, and you can like to see here forex, stock, commodities, ETFs, open options, indices, these are there available in this assets, and web trades and mobile app is also facilitated by it. In the third, you are going to see our traders is also a forex, stock, commodities, ETFs, opinion, indices capturing, and it's have the web trade platforms, mobile app, desktop trade, meta trades and meta 4 trades and meta 5 also. Now in the fourth position is going to see there is a TRDing 212, that is also a trading platform which have the forex, stock, commodities, ETFs, indices. It got a rating of 9.1. In the fifth position, that is a XTB online trading. It's also a best platform, and it's got a rating of 9.0. Now XM trading platform, it's contain a rating of 8.9. BD Swiss is also containing 8.8. Then Libertex is also containing 8.7, then IQ option 8.6, then Pipestone, that is 8.5, and last you are going to see that is FXCM, that is 8.4. So in the top latest I am going to tell you about, that is eToro, which is a very famous platform nowadays in 2021. So hope you are going to see this and got us such knowledge related about the top 10 trading platform. So thank for watching us. See you soon. Subscribe our channel. Bye bye. Take care.